Imperium has arrived.
Introducing the challenger from Valhalla, weighing in at 305 pounds, Ivar! And his opponent from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion,
Championship, one of the most coveted titles in all of WWE. Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
Well, certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb, known to put superstars on the back. All facts that these men know very well.
Uh-oh, and the rope forces the break.
Great effort, though.
God, that's a bad landing.
That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
DDT plants them.
What a cross body.
A terrifying look for Ivar's opponent.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Cover by the challenger. And he breaks the count quickly.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of pain left here.
A terrifying look for Ivar's opponent. Big knee.
Right between the shoulder blades.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. No, a kick out.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
And what do you think Gunther's strongest asset is in this match, Corey?
You know why they call Gunther the Ring General, Cole? Because he commands the match. Lean on that power and that ruthlessness to keep the match in control and beat the fight out of his opponent.
From the apron. Whoa! What a landing!
Big cross body.
This feels so unsafe.
What a punch.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Taking no account for the upright being.
Squaring off right by our announce table.
On the apron.
Oh, no! Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Yeah. Overhand right lands.
All the momentum swinging away from Gunther.
Yeah, Ivar.
I think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
A terrifying look for Ivar's opponent.
Ooh, challenger's looking shaken. Nice snapmare. Ooh, a chop. Boom. Knee drop.
Gunther now from behind. Rear naked choke.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end? Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable? Gunther quick to the counter. And he's taking this to the outside now. Nice snapmare. Ooh, a chop. What a kick.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron? Makes him pay with a counter! And he gets delivered back into the ring. That. Maybe that will show up. Another one bites the dust to the champ. Kick out, the boat lives on.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challengers every pore.
It is just unbelievable. And Gunther's tank has got to be running low, guys. I don't know what his game plan is.
From the top.
Missile drop kick. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Stunned again! Yikes! Big boot.
Setting them up for the beats of the Baron.
Nowhere to go.
Just brutal. Oof.
And Gunther clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far. Delivers the knee drop, covered by the champ.
Truly cannot believe that didn't even get a one count.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Oh. Hammer strike.
I'm getting just as hyped as the WWE Universe is.
Down to Odin and a double axe handle smash.
top. Good Lord, taking flight.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Able to get out of the way.
Bad predicament right here.
You could say that again. Time to get the lead out.
Gunther doesn't just want to fight. He wants to battle. And returning to the ring. He's back in so close to a count.
You do not want to lose that way.
Gunther able to steer clear.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Continental Champion, Gunther!